Hello, welcome to Riverside Church. My name is Levi, and this is Riverside News. A big warm welcome for you, especially if it's your first time in. It's great you're here today. Please let us know. You can grab a welcome bag and we'd love to know you more. So this Thursday is going to be quite a busy day in Riverside. In the afternoon, we've got Cafe Heroes at 2:15 and they're going to have a quiz. You're welcome to come. And in the evening, in the cafe, we've got Riverside Academy continuing. We're going to be studying Revelation. So please come to know more about the book. So this Saturday, Messy Church is back. Messy Church is church where everyone is welcome in a different way. You've got crafts, you've got activities, you've got worship. And you are welcome to come with your family. It starts at 3:30. And if you want to know more, speak to Leslie Smith. I'm not jumping in, but we're really excited that next Sunday we've got Baptism Sunday is happening at 5 p.m. We really want to see you there to celebrate the people that are getting baptized. So at 5 p.m. in front of ocean, in the ocean, in the seaside, we're going to have a Baptist service. And we just so excited about that. And after the Baptist service, we have teas and cakes in the ocean venue. So we're more than welcome to come to celebrate those that have decided to give their life to Jesus. Sadly, this is the end of Riverside News, but I've got a joke for you, and I'm bringing back the pasta jokes. So, did you hear about the Italian chef that died? He passed away. See you next week. Bye.